Yo, welcome back everyone, this is JP here with PSG, bringing you what should be the final video for The Last of Us Part 1, playing on the PS5 of course. This should be the last episode, if not, be one more, but... There's quite a few of them. Against this wall.
Pay for that.
I really don't like this shotgun much, so I'd much rather keep the pistol out. But I'm gonna use this, because why not? So this is more like what I expect whenever you get in gunfights with people that have guns. Do they all have fucking ammo? Maybe not a lot, because you know some people are gonna have less than others. I'm gonna go ahead and heal up though. Yeah, fuck them up. Screw the hell out of me. Alright, I gotta find this place.
Yeah, that's it. I'm coming.
How's he not dead? Come on. Whatever you did, asshole. Alright, I need to see if there's any ammo.
What are you doing here? I won't let you take it. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save. Don't come any closer. I mean it.
Shut the hell up!
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you. Oh, shit.
I've never seen what happened. It was. I just kind of want to see what happened if they caught you.
Come on. Tell me which way. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay.
Proper, now. I got him in my sight.
I said get back!
Heart race won't even lie. I don't even know how this ends, you know.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Oh. the hell am I wearing?
Just take it easy. Drugs are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. It's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. I'm sorry.
Wait! Let me go! Please.
You just come after her. Like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through. Age now. Don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
No. Look down there. A bit further now. There, I got you.
Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
No, you don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you said about the Fireflies is true.
swear.
What a amazing game. So I hate the it's the end of this one, but we will be starting at the Last of Us Part 2. So if you did enjoy this video, guys, smash the like button, save it, like helps. If you're new to the channel and you want to see more about me, hit subscribe, then trigger that bell icon, 6 steps today on every video upload. Till next time, guys, this is JP with PSG saying peace out and have a wonderful day. Look out for Last of Us Part 2. First video should be coming out probably tomorrow. All right, bye.